everyone. This is Lynette again with the Skin Candy. So glad you could join us again today on one of our soaping adventures. So yesterday I made a great big slab mold. I have made soap that big, but never in such a large mold. And went to take it out and it's still a little soft. So, and when we went through the video, it was really dark for some reason. So I don't know if we're gonna be able to post that one, but hopefully everything's gonna go right with this one and we're going to be able to post it. So this is about 27 and a half pounds of soap that we're going to be making today. I am going to be putting it into my Workshop Heritage 25 pound mold. We bought the liners. And let me see if I can show you. We bought the liners from Workshop Heritage. And then my father-in-law actually made me the base. So he had extra wood. He's very handy. And he made those for me. He's actually making me four more as we speak. So what we're going to be doing today is just a citrus or awaken batch of soap. The colorants I'm going to be using are Tangerine Dream and Taxi Cab. For the blend, I'm going to be using an essential oil blend, and it's kind of our own secret sauce mixture that we've been using for years with our Awaken bath bombs of lemon, lime, orange, and a little bit of grapefruit. It is light and refreshing and smells wonderful. So to mix it up today, I'm going to be using Old Bertha here. This is our great big stick blender. The one I used yesterday, my regular stick blender, the shaft was just not long enough. So we're going to be using Old Bertha here, and hopefully we'll be able to get it mixed up a little bit easier. So I'm going to go ahead and add my lye water, and then we'll get going on this.